TTIP and the transatlantic relationship will not be mentioned. They will not be issues in the presidential election. TPP may be, but only because it's a, quote, free trade agreement. And when Americans think about free trade agreements, they go, I saw this movie once and it was called NAFTA. And for many Americans, where I come from in the Southeast, NAFTA was a total disaster in terms of job destruction in the United States. So free trade starts with a black eye to begin with. And if it's discussed at all in the presidential race, that won't be good for TTIP and it won't be good for the TPP. Hopefully it will fly under the radar screen, and President Obama and the United States Senate will do their work quietly, and under the trade protection authority granted by the Congress, we'll get both TPP and TTIP through the Senate and signed by January 20, 2017, when the next President of the United States takes office.